Just waiting. Get up, phone. Sorry. My alarm set. I didn't oversleep. Here we go then, we have a match on the go. Alright, let's get into the bands and stuff. A subpar 33 from Toy. And a moderate 45 from Fartownik. Don't say blaze it. There we go. I see what toy bands. Oh, large male sibling. Yeah. Yeah, there goes Big Brother. Banned. Gee, there goes Banned Forever. We are the Ruffin. Practicing beforehand, I think. Wait, what? What is this? I've never seen this before. Let's go. Quality background, it's already looking good. Beaming in the good old chat. Fartownik's not feeling too up for this. He's thinks he's not gonna do very well. Two very high ranked players, Toy. The only person to never drop so far, Fartownik, someone from the era of these maps. Very good players, both of them. Jeez. Very spaced, very fast stuff going on. Toy's getting a very good combo on the go. Fartownik's still doing very well. Toy, what the hell, man? Fartownik just can't keep together a strong combo, unfortunately. Oh, and there goes Toy. Man, these space rooms look pretty nasty. And these fast sliders as well. Oh, that was interesting. What is Fartownik pick? Goodbye, Mr. Jack. Remix. Oh, I think I've seen this. Another strange map. Well, since I've seen it, but I remember it being something interesting. Fartownik with the act bonus at the start. Fartownik doing very well on this, he really knows these those bursts. Well, seems to be struggling to keep together a good combo. Not the opposite of last time. Well, last match. Fartownik still holding on to an impressive full combo. Oh, there he goes! That was a bad miss. Just didn't aim properly, unfortunately. Breaking a really big combo, he's got a hell of a lead on the go. Toy's hot on his heels now. Is it in? Is there enough map to catch him up? I think there might be. Definitely going to be close. I think Toy might be able to overtake if he keeps it up. There's the break he needed to secure it. Here we go then. Get into the meat of this. Nice. Poinsettia for the first map. Here we go then, into the first map. No longer warm-ups. That was... Got hidden hard rock versus... Is that just hard rock? I think it is. Yeah, it is. Just hard rock. Not feeling the hidden, I guess. Both players dropping ACK at the start on that stream. But Fartownik dropping a lot of ACK, unfortunately. Boy, with a fairly hefty lead because of the ACK and because of the hidden carry. Both players holding on to the FC. Yeah. Both now got into the rhythm of the song. Just firing on with the accuracy. The early drop from Fartownik really helped. Hurt him though, as well as the no hidden. Yeah. Burst of the star. Ooh, a couple more hundreds from Fartownik's side, unfortunately. The ACK and hidden carry is really prominent now. Both players full comboing still is something kind of expected for these two to have an FC on this. Go. This part is always where the Mac goes. Damn, we're well in lead now. The hidden and the ACK. Oh, Fartownik! An unlucky miss on one of the edges of the stars. Twice. Curse the dancing kills, kids. There we have it. First point. Toy. Very impressive. 85 you are on that. Oh, time to grump. Three, 6-1-3. Hello. Here we go then. To the free mod pick. Time to Donald. An amazing map. Both players opting for Hidden Hard Rock. Probably unsurprising. Ooh, both the act drops at the start. Hope this isn't something. I think that's going to be prominent. Act fairly close, but Toy in the lead. From the tourney. Then I'm gonna turn it down a little. Damn Toy. Ooh. Did drop a few there. It wasn't enough for him to catch up, but it did make the scores very close now. One or two 100s on Toy side, like that. And put Fartownik back into the lead. Oh, those hundreds, man. You can't afford to do that. That was so close. There we have it. 84 versus 89. Both of these play. Oh boy, exciting hyper speed start. Here we go then. The streamy pick. Haven't seen many FCs on this. I think, who is it? Rocker was one of the onlys. Ooh, do you see the first act drop from Toy? Tonic dropping one, but it was a bit later, so it's going to be back and forth. Oh! Ooh, there was quite a few act drops from Toy this time. Gone-ish. Tonic's taking the lead. Again, one of the slower parts of the map. You shouldn't see too many mistakes here. Ooh. In to win. You've got this for Fartownik. We get into the last streamy section. Oh no! The break Tour needed. Here we go then, into Billy Boogie. Absolute banger of a tune. Very interesting map. There you go then. One of the more reading heavy maps. A lot of patterns in this. Ooh, Fartownik, what was that? Oh no! You've got this, man. Calm your nerves. Toy holding on to his SS. We'll be right back. Oh no. Fartownik not liking squares. This seemed like a very strange miss though from him. It's always so fun to play. There wasn't that drop from Toy. Both players, well, Toy holding on to just a one. Oh! I was gonna say he was holding on to a 1x100, but he just broke, leaving a chance for Fartownik to take over. He will do very soon. Yeah, it's slow sections now. Yeah. Now it's the 1/3 bit. Expect to see some act drops here. There's 1/100. Toy as well. That is really nasty. Oh, another miss from Toy. Fartownik's gonna see that now. Whether he likes it or not. Oh! A simple miss from Fartownik, but I think that's GG. Well, for this, there's not enough map to come back on. Oh, both players missed at the same point as well. Ooh, more misses from Toy. Right before the end. Gonna secure Fartownik's win. He's done. He's came what he's. He's got what he's came for. He's taken a point off Toy. It's not 5-0. Fantastic. Let's continue on. Hey. Flying high. Hell yeah. Another, well, I don't know if this is real read heavy, but it's definitely aim heavy. The fucking puns in chat. Here we go then. What a unfortunate miss from Fartownik, but it is quite early on in the map. Simple one by 100. New toy. Damn. Akon toy is really good. Fartownik is nothing to scoff at. Waiting for a mistake, building up his combo, ready to pounce. But it is if a toy makes the mistake though. He's been doing very well on this. Yeah, this part's quite nasty to aim. Both players doing it very well. And the linear single taps are pretty nasty to... Oh no! Fartownik with the miss! Quite near the end! Ooh, toy with the miss as well! I don't think there's enough map left. Ooh, I think Fartownik might have... Damn. There we go, 4-1. Armor buffer for the last, for what could be the last pick. Oh shit. Bringing out the heavy guns, apparently. Four, four, five, two. Toy, apparently you're saying he needs some real focus for this. I see how well he does on this. Very difficult map this. Arguably one of the more difficult ones in the pool. Boy, with the spin to win. Although Fartownik had a couple of act drops. Ooh, messes up on the fast sliders. Or the first set of fast sliders. Very impressively holding on to an SS. Oh, Fartownik nearly fading out. Super speed. Oh, always side to braking on one of the fast sliders. They are pretty nuts. I mean, Fartownik's on the fast sliders, my mistake. Boy, very impressively holding on to his SS. Holy shit. Damn. Tonic says he's out. Well played. Both my errors. That's it for this one. Good luck with Rock. Oh shit. Toy versus Rocker, he's saying. No problem. See you around. Right, that's it for now then. We don't know when the next matches are. I'm going to be quite busy during the week, so hopefully on the weekend. And yeah, enjoy, people. Thank you.